Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm super excited to finally be posting my first YouTube video. I've been wanting to do this for so long and I'm just finally doing it because it is time. So before we get started, I'm gonna invite you guys to like and subscribe to my channel to see future content that I'll be posting and just to keep up with my life and what I'm doing. So today we're gonna be talking about Little Spoon. And if you're not familiar with Little Spoon is a company that delivers fresh organic baby food to your doorstep. And it is just super convenient. I decided to just make a review about it and just share my opinion about it because it's been something that's been helpful to me. So some of you may know this about me or you may not. I'm a visually impaired mom and I am completely blind out of my left eye and I have low vision out of my right eye. So having this service and this company deliver the baby food to my doorstep just makes things a little bit easier for me, and it's just super convenient because I don't have to think about getting his baby food because it's just gonna get delivered here to my doorstep every 2 weeks. So in this video, I'm gonna be going over the ordering process, the packaging that it comes in, and the different flavors that I got in this particular package. I'll be going over the pricing, and ultimately I'll be doing a taste test with my son just so you guys can see just his reactions and his opinion about Little Spoon, because I may think this company is great and everything, but it does not matter if he does not like the foods. So let's get into the ordering. Here we are on the Little Spoon website, and it's going to ask you for your name, your email, and your zip code just to calculate shipping costs. Then it's going to prompt you to the page where you can pick your package. So it has 1, 2, or 3 foods per day. 1 food per day is $3.49. 2 foods per day is $3.21. And 3 foods per day is $2.74. So it is cheaper to get more food and it saves you more money. So I'm going to go ahead and get 3 foods per day just to make sure I have enough food to last a little bit longer than usual. Just with everything going on with COVID, I want to make sure my son has enough food. So Little Spoon has 28 different flavors and they use over 80 different ingredients, which is really great to getting your baby exposed to a variety of different flavors. And as you scroll down to see what they have to offer, you will notice that they have smooth blends and they have textured blends. So it's great to get a combination of both. As I mentioned before, I was going to be ordering a little bit extra. So with the extra, I can just pop them in the freezer and pull them out as I need to. And they'll be just as fresh as when I got them delivered. So once you're done choosing all your blends, you're going to be prompted to the billing page. You're going to give them all your information and then you'll be all set. Here's a Little Spoon packaging and what it looks like. You'll see the boosters on top and a piece of foam and bubble wrap just to ensure that the food stays in place. It comes with 2 pieces of ice, 1 on top and 1 on the bottom, and you'll see that the piece of ice is still super solid and the food is super cold, like I just took it out of the fridge. And unfortunately, whoever delivered my food threw the box upside down because it's never this messy. Here's the cute little basket that it comes in. And here are the different foods that I got in this particular shipment. As you can see, each food comes with its own individual Little Spoon, hence the name. So you don't have to worry about never having a spoon. Here are the flavors that I got for this particular shipment. As you can see, it comes in a secure little packaging and it has pictures of the food on the side of the container so you know exactly what to expect. Honestly, I really love this detail. Here is one of the boosters. It's called Whiz Kid, which helps with brain development. This one is Sniffle Shield, which is an immune booster. And this one is Poopy Power, which helps with bowel movements and gut health. So here I'm demonstrating what it is to put the booster into the baby food. This is the Whiz Kid, and I give this to my son every morning. So you're just gonna pour it in there, you're gonna swirl it around, and eventually it's gonna look like there's nothing in the actual baby food. This is the apple flavor from Little Spoon. As you can see, it's one of the smooth textured blends that they offer. The color of the food is really vibrant. You can tell that this was made fresh. The density of the food is also great. It's not watered down like most foods. This one is an organic store-bought brand that I usually get, and you can tell right away that it's watered down and the color is not as vibrant as Little Spoon.
Bye.
This package of food. As you can see, he really enjoyed the coconut milk and mango one, and he was not too fond of the chickpea, blueberry, and rosemary, which is fine because the whole point of him trying all these foods is just to expose him to different flavors, different variety of textures. So Little Spoon is something I'm definitely going to be continuing to order and just trying all the different flavors and seeing which ones that he really likes. And if you guys are interested in ordering Little Spoon, don't forget to click the link down below to get $20 off your first order. And we hope that you enjoy Little Spoon as much as we do. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and we will see you next time.